Prions. Prions cause numerous diseases in mammals, including scrapie in sheep, bovine spongiform encephalopathy in cows, commonly known as mad cow disease, and Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease in humans. This is a representation of a normal PRP protein in the body. When this protein is misfolded, an abnormally shaped prion is formed instead. A prion propagates by changing other normal proteins into the prion form. When enough of these prion proteins accumulate, they are called aggregates of prions. Eventually, these aggregates cause neurodegenerative symptoms in the host. In all cases, varying degrees of spongiform degeneration can be observed in the central nervous system. Unfortunately, no cure for prion disease has been discovered yet. One of the major difficulties is that prions are virtually indestructible, as opposed to normal proteins. Hopefully, with a little more research, scientists will soon find a solution.